First of all, thank you to everybody who came out today and supported the benefit downstairs. It's really important for things like that to happen in people's time of need, and it's great to see support from the neighbors and the friends. But also, what's really good to see, and I got to tell you, this is our first time in the Wyoming Valley. Well, not the first time in Wyoming Valley, but first time here. We did Charlie's quite a while ago. But we'd like to come back to the Valley. We've been trying to get in a couple places, and they don't return calls. But one thing that's important to us, as local bands and musicians, local talent, is support of people who come out. And tonight, well, there's a fella here who I've met for the first time, but I've heard a lot about, and that's Glenn Steinhauer right over here, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah!
He's videotaping everything tonight. This is all his own time, his own expense, and everything else. And we really appreciate people like Glenn for coming out, and like you as well, supporting live music, because not a lot of people do that anymore because of DJs and digital jukeboxes and whatnot, but we really appreciate the support that we get from everybody and folks like Glenn. Thank you very much, Glenn. So let's do a song for Glenn.
Take it back.
Shakedown Street, and he said, if you guys played Franklin's Tower, that would really make my night. So there's your night, Glenn. All right. This one's by a band called Head East. I forgot about the east part. Sorry.
Got stuck on the head.
I was sidetracked.
Yes.
I hate that.
We'll be right back.
with the sweet loving better than a white lie. Don't you know she can bring a good feeling? Ain't had it such a long time. Save my love, I'm going down by the last sign. Save my love, I'm going down by the last sign. Save my love, I'm going down by the last sign.
That's what we like. All right, Frank. We're going to feature Frank, our drummer, again on the lead vocals. You're hungry? Oreos, fried Oreos. The man wants fried Oreos. Do we have them? stick around. We'll throw some in there for you. Don't leave. If you leave, we won't play it. But if you stick around, we'll play it. We'll play one for you. Maybe. All right, we'll feature Frank on this one. We had some requests. We're going to try to get through them. Frank amazes me with this one because he's got to be sitting on his stuff. It's a rough one to do.
Thank you.
I don't have Facebook. I never will be.
Can I get your number?
I'd rather go past it.
Captain Crunch, favorite Captain Crunch.
Thank you.
Yeah. We had a request for some country. Yeah, don't do that one again. I like that one better.
Mama, rock me, say the rain. Mama, rock.
We appreciate it. I got her phone number. I do. Y'all want some more country girls? Come on, ladies, get out here. You know you want them.
Well, I got a little bit of my baby girl. I'm gonna open up the door and turn it up. Gotta stop my boots and the door with mine. Gotta watch you make me fall in love. Get up there with the world of my daddy's father. I know what you want, it don't matter. I won't tell you what I can do. Watch you do your thing. See, honey, you're almost sitting in the home you got. You're gonna wave me dry, gonna bring me down. DJ's spinning that gun up your side. Come on, come on, come on. Sing to the birds, sing to the bees.
Who
'cause I'm a just cashier.
Your phone number. I know. I don't have to call you while you're standing here in front of me, do I?
I can't.
I know. I have to decipher the letters.
Awesome. We didn't forget about you. We're trying to work that out.
Yeah, yo.
Give it a stop. I'll do it.
I don't.
What?
I'm not going to be able to change. I'm trying to do it. You can't do it.
All right, we got a request for a song that we don't normally play.
Well, what is that?
Also known as We Don't Know It, but we're going to do it anyway. So we'll play that normally.
See, we're going to let Jim sing it. We're going to let Jim sing this one. We'll see what happens. This is by request, so this is completely off the cuff.
Who do you want to play it in?
Charlie.
Yeah, Charlie. That's a good thing we said that.
Who's singing?
Jim singing.
I'll sing it.
I'm gonna go
We just had another request for some more country, so we'll do that right now.
Johnny Cash in particular.
This slow one? We'll do a slow southern song after this one. How's that?
It's rolling around the way. I ain't seen the sunshine. It's all around. And the second door's a building. Time to drag you up. There's a real way to go. And I'm a sad man. When I was just a baby, my mama told me so. Always the other boy, don't you ever do it again. But I shot a man in Dallas, but it's the worst. When I hear that whistle blow, I hear it all. Guitar now. Probably drinking coffee and the smoking big cigar. But I knew I had it coming. I know I can't do it. There's no much evil in the mood. I don't feel crazy.
Monkey!
Truth and if that road stays mine, then I know it all is a little farther down the line. There's always concentration, baby, that's where I want to go. And I let that lonesome whistle never go by me.
We got a request for a slow one.
And I know Glenn likes Skinner.
Yes, and yeah, a lot of people here like Skinner this evening. This is going to end the night for us, ladies and gentlemen. Our time is just about up here. And we really appreciate the opportunity to play here with you all tonight. Thank you very much to Mark and the crew here at the Legion for inviting us. Thank you very much. Maybe we'll be back again someday. What do you think? Would you like to come back and hear North of 40 again? All right. Tell the folks. All right, here's one to shine your belt buckles with. Get them out here. Come on, everybody.
is it me?
Day. Be safe going home. Thank you. We got a request to do one part for Anne Marie. What do you think? Request for this before, so we'll get this out of the way. Ready? Hey, when the bullshit keeps coming your way, what do you got to do? Put up those fists and punch it away from you. Keep rolling with the shit that comes on. Roll with those changes in your life, right? Oh, no, by request. Thank you. Thanks, everybody. Have a good night. Drive safe on the way home.